referee, 2 minute rounds of action. Connor Strachan in the blue, Filip Stefaniak in the red. Strachan in the white shorts, the slightly shorter of the two. Stefaniak will have the height advantage in those black shorts. But it's Strachan that pushes forward very quickly, looking to get inside the guard of his taller opponent, bobbing and weaving and looking to work that body immediately. Looping right hand from Stefaniak, but Strachan slipped it and threw the left of the body. You can hear his corner say, throw the jab, which he does to head and body, then the straight right. Stefaniak looks to close the gap, but Strachan looking to work behind that jab again. Almost got clipped with the right hand, but threw a big combination back, body and head, hooking punches. Gum shield there for Stefaniak, comes out, referee picks it up, takes it back to the corner. Strachan looking to work those little hooking combinations when he gets inside that guard of Stefaniak. Throws the jab, slips the right hand reply, and again those little 3-4 punch combinations to body and head, catching the eye from Strachan. Stefaniak looks to respond, but Strachan's keeping it at the range that suits him, which is closer, so he's not at the end of those long arms of Stefaniak. Bobs and weaves nicely as his man comes in. Oh, almost clipped by that right hand, then fires back once again with those short hooking combinations, but took a right there. Stefaniak getting back into this round now. Some heavy shots from the man in the red corner, making his mark on the round now as well. Good opener this. Looks for the straight right, Stefaniak. Strachan having to bob and weave once more as the red corner finds his range. Doubles up the jab, goes right, and again, those explosive hooks from Strachan when he gets close. Last 10 seconds of a very good opening round. Left and right from Strachan, looking to keep the gap close and work hard. Busy round from Strachan. Had a difficult middle part when Stefaniak came back at him, but came strong again at the end. Stefaniak, for his part, started slowly, then started to find his range as the round went on, which beautifully sets up round two. And look how quickly Stefaniak was keen to engage, but again it's Strachan throwing the short hooking punches, then the right over the top, and it lands twice cleanly as he pours forward once more. Stefaniak warned for throwing the punch after our referee said break. They both throw the jab. Stefaniak now looking to get those little combinations working. Throws the jab cross, straight punches, forcing Strachan back. Strachan pushes forward, Stefaniak turns him. Misses with the straight right and the jab. Good head movement from Strachan, who when he gets inside again, looks to throw those body hooks. Slips the jab from Stefaniak. Slips it again, throws the big right, pushes forward. Jabs, slips the reply, throws the hook to the body. Stefaniak, stiff jab, looking to keep it at range. Jab from Strachan, drops the shoulder as he pushes forward. Bobs and weaves, looks to hook to the body again. Stefaniak steps back, making Strachan just miss with those hooks to the head. Probes with the jab again, Strachan. Bobs and weaves, lures Stefaniak on, but misses with the hook, is caught with the jab, hooks back. Slips the punch, throws to the body, and a big right-hand reply from Stefaniak. Looks for it again. Good close contest this between these two. I've got Strachan edging it on my scorecard with the extra work rate, that bobbing and weaving. But when he lands, Stefaniak is very accurate. Straight punching. Third and final round coming up. They touch gloves. The way we go. Jab from Strachan, doubles it up. Keeps just pushing it out. Almost a distraction. Looking to get inside, but a stiff jab in reply from Stefaniak. When he looks for the second, Strachan gets in close, but as they disengage, clubbing right hand from Stefaniak. And that's the thing, if you're the taller man, you catch your shorter opponent on the way in, or if you can't, on the way out. Now Strachan does a really good job of getting in, but Stefaniak is clever enough to look to catch him on the way out. Nicely matched, these two. Excellent matchmaking, as with the first bout here at War in Wakefield. Superb atmosphere, and so far, excellent boxing. Jab again for Strachan. Slips the reply from Stefaniak to look for that rolling shoulder and the big hook. Throws again. Doubles up the jab, then the right hand. Stefaniak steps back, looks to create the space and lands with that clean right. As I said, Strachan's the busier, but Stefaniak, as you can see, is accurate when he comes forward. Another excellent bout. And again, bobbing and weaving Strachan, looking to throw those hooking punches. Slips the punch, throws the left. Stefaniak comes back at him. Stiff jab from Strachan. Rolls again as Stefaniak comes forward. Little hooking shots as he gets on the inside. Looks to close the gap once more. Last 10 seconds of a very good bout. Two good boxers in this ring. Feeling the pace finally here at the end of the third. Double jab for me. I've just gone with Strachan in the blue. Let's see how the judges go. Oh, they've gone a draw. It was a good bout. I went blue, but a draw. Neither man seems particularly disappointed.